Hi guys, in this video I'm going to fix potential Windows update database error detected in Windows 10 error message. When you're running the Windows update troubleshooter, if you're not if you're finding it difficult to update your Windows, then you run the Windows update troubleshooter and sometimes this message erupts on screen that potential Windows update database error is detected. So let's fix it. So what you need to do, first of all, press Windows and R key together on your keyboard, okay? And now just type services.msc, okay? Now click on OK. Once this service manager Windows opens up, what you need to do is to find Windows update service, okay? Windows update. So here is Windows update service. Okay. Now, if this service is running, what you need to do is to just right click it and click on stop to stop the service. Okay. So once you have stopped the service, now what you need to do is to browse your computer to this location as I'm telling you. Just go to my PC, go to the local disk C, okay. Now click on Windows, go to Windows, and now go to software distribution, okay. Now go to this folder data store, okay. Now just select and delete all the files kept in this folder. Okay, just select and delete all the files in this folder, and after that come to your service manager again and now just select Windows update and start this service. Okay. Once the service has been started again, now follow the Windows update process. It will go on smoothly and you will be able to update your Windows 10 PC. Okay, thanks guys. Please do subscribe to our video and like the video to keep supporting me so that I can keep making more helpful videos like this. Thanks for watching.